Dude, that was fucking classic when you put that ball by your dick.
He looked like he was gonna fucking kill me.
Fuck him, that's what he gets.
I never would have guessed that dude was gay. Thinking about it, like, all the times I've showered right next to him, it's kind of fucking creepy.
Yeah, me too. Not that I'm anti-gay, but this is football. We don't need to worry about that shit in the locker room.
Who knows, maybe if we keep messing with him,